Imagine your last woman like you give me run-ins. If you stick with yourself and you want to play a man,
nobody like this. First of all, time and place for everything. I'm a respectable man in this community, you know. A respectable and well-known man in this community, you know. Secondly, that cat so f***ing great. I can't see it.
Oh, gosh.
And I come in and tell about like your runnings. I get the best f***ing life in your life, you bitch. You're ungrateful. A woman your age should be glad to get a man like me.
What man? With that little piece of thing you had there? All you give me is a good dose of having to run to the s***ing doctor and spend $280 damn to get a penicillin shot, you nasty thinking man like you. In my old age, I have to go and get penicillin? Huh? What should you? I tell myself, well, okay, I'm getting a holy f***. I really got a holy fucking truth. Look at me now. Ah, you nasty, stinking old crap.
When he was boiling and winding up all in my f***ing face, I couldn't even hold it on. Eh?
It was javelin like Kishon I was getting you. Javelin like Kishon.
Well, that's the f***ing the last thing you went. With the ass. You had a boy extinguishing f***ing that. The kid f***ing dry like a ass f***ing desert. Your mouth that suck out and suck together and thing went.
Oh gosh, like
you have a nasty stinking mouth. I ain't even know if I get you running from your mouth or that little piece of thing you have between your legs.
Real woman like my f***ing, you know. I just put it on best, you know. I doesn't f***ing hold back, you know, like your f***ing old man there. Who you holding? I have a mind to f***ing tell him how you're sticking up in your ass. Yeah, shit right since f***ing last week.
Oh gosh, it's Clayton just get a butt, yes, show boy.
Look at
oh
you. Gosh. I tell myself, your mother always boasting about you. Well, but she's a old horse, she says she ain't gonna know nothing about you, son.
Yes, yeah, she is.
Sister Marie, don't play up with your mother, I say. To insult me is one thing, but you see my f***ing mother, it's a warning that, watch your ass from f***ing me, you know. I will bring down the power on you, you know. I will bring it down on you, you know.
You tried that before, it didn't work. It had no power you had there to put on me. Or nobody else for that damn blasting matter with that poor last thing you had there. Go and try holding on to your mother with it. She accustomed taking small d***. I was she accustomed
like
with.
Right here.
Man, f*** you, old f***ing nasty hoyo.
Hey, wee boy.